And this is the finished result of what it looks like. Good morning. I'm just doing my makeup. I already put my sunblock on, and I already put my hard candy primer on. I'm just going to use this Wet n Wild foundation as a concealer because it works really well that way. And so, but it is very hard to get out of the bottle. That's the only bad thing about it. I wish it came like in a pump or something. And next I'm going to do, actually I need my primer. I'm using this new primer I got. It's from Cherry Street Cosmetics and it's really creamy. So a little bit goes a long ways. And I just stick it on my fingers and dab it on. And then next I'm just going to use this LA Colors eyeshadow. It's kind of like a neutral toned palette. It's really nice. I like it. I'm just going to take the white. Just put it over the whole lid. And then right up here on the brow bone. And then I'm just going to take my liner. This is just Avon Glimmer Sticks. Soft black is the color. And I'm just going to line it just a little bit right here. My lazy makeup when I don't really want to think about it and I just want to get something on my face. This one is the 24/7 Urban Decay in Juju. And, you know, these are eyeshadow pencils, but this color, for some reason, works really well for my brows. So I just kind of dot it in there. Eventually, I want to dye my brows a little bit darker, because I feel like sometimes the ends of the brows disappear because the ends are blonde and then this inner part is darker. And next, I'm just going to take an angled brush. I'm going to put it in the darkest brown here. Kind of line over that black and just above it. And this is definitely a more natural makeup look. And then I'm just going to take my little fluffy brush. And I'm just going to do this like really light, I would say like a really light beige color, kind of a creamy color. And then I'm just going to flip it over to the other side. And I'm going to do kind of this, it's a bit like an orangey reddish brown. Do a little bit of that right in the crease. Just kind of go up at the corners. And then I'm going to take the fluffy angled brush and I'm going to get into this really dark, dark brown here. These angled brushes really do help kind of get that upward turn on the corners of your eyes. Just kind of blend it in. Use the New York City City Curls. I'm going to use a red lipstick because this is, you know, a fairly neutral eye, and when I don't have any bright eye makeup on, I like to wear a bright lipstick. If my eye makeup was brighter, then I'd wear a more natural lipstick. Then I just blend it in with my fingers, because my lips are so thin, it's just easier to do it that way. Alright, so this is the natural look that I do in the morning when I don't really want to think about it, but I want to have makeup on my face. And push my eyelashes up there. And this is the finished result of what it looks like. It's very simple and easy to do, but all right, so I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.